The land of blissfulness. The energies herewith are implemented within the heart. They are cardiocentric, head-centered. I have found myself here led by my heart. Always my heart was my navigator, although it is a crime in the world of false reality. Those who follow their hearts are entrapped in people's jealousy and hatred. Convicted for their love are considered outsiders or outlaws. Most often considered mentally disordered or unbalanced, for they do not follow the way of thinking or other people's personal agenda. How could I even live in such a world? Maybe I will be staying a little longer in the dreaming world of love. The world of falsity might go on for a while without my absence. I have much to learn, to live, to acknowledge. My whole life is only but an absolute learning course. In the school of my human incarnation, all is but a learning course. My ancient teachers, immigrants of my soul, are journeying into alternative universes. It will take years for me to return back to my primary source, in my homeland that I've been carrying like a carapace of turtle. My patris, my homeland, resides within me. My home is where my heart is. My homeland abides whereas I've been loved, loved passionately, without fear, without crisis and criticism. Where seed of true love blossoms, the universe of unconditional love. We learn to love, learn to experience love in all its forms. We all learn. We learn to love. If the original epicenter is missed, we carry love within us as spiritual food, like souls fed by it to expand and develop from chrysalis to butterfly, two cosmic butterflies. We travel to the eternal source like two butterflies, and no one can stop us, because love is the vehicle, the fuel, the connection. Light will not deprive us this unique moment, the sacred moment of union. He hugged me with a unique emotion, kissed me with a passion unusual that no one had provided me with before. We became intimate with each other under the sunlight for an alternative world, and all poignant voices of despair turned into cries of passion. With you, I live the dreamiest and captivating moments. A dream within the dream. A hope emerged up from nowhere. A love begot from the unknown. Both of us exceeding time, defeating darkness, and above all, we live in the love of knowledge. Excerpt in English language from The Pirogue of the Golden Eternity, one of the seven stories of cosmic love and light by Katerina Kostaki. The original title of the book is Symbatika Idylia. which means cosmic romances. Official webpage www.academyofinnerlight.com.